Over 20 years ago, in San Bernardino, California, Jesse Hernandez established the School of Hard Knocks in order to train the next generation of wrestlers. He uses the Empire Wrestling Federation, or EWF, as a platform to allow his students to have matches in front of a real live crowd. The matches take place every month in Covina, California. For many people, the School of Hard Knocks and the EWF are just the beginning.
What we do here at the School of Hard Knocks, man, we get a young student that has never stepped into this ring. And one of the first things that we teach here is how to run the ropes, tumbling, you know, falling correctly without hurting themselves.
I've been a longtime fan my entire life, actually. Grew up watching it with my younger brother. We're only a year apart, so we're really close. We used to always compete with each other. Who was, you know, while we're watching TV, who was Shawn Michaels and who was Bret Hart? I didn't think I was able to do it. I always thought I was too small. I didn't have what it took, but of course, you know, you'd be surprised when you get into some place and you have that heart behind it and that motivation to be somewhere. It doesn't take long to see it. It wasn't until I actually joined Jesse Hernandez's School of Hard Knocks before I knew that he actually had a promotion he was running, where you saw young up-and-comers making it. And of course, a lot of guys started off in the EWF at the School of Hard Knocks being trained. Some guys such as Frankie Kazarian, you know, these dudes had to start somewhere, and nowhere better than Jesse Hernandez started, you know, School of Hard Knocks. It's gonna teach you what you're not gonna learn everywhere else. You can watch all the TV you want in wrestling, you can watch all the program you see on TV and say, oh, I think I know how to wrestle. You can watch all the tutorials that you can look up online, but it doesn't come close to stepping in the ring with Jesse Hernandez to show you exactly how it's done and shows you the reason why it's done. So it's not just the move, it's actually there's something behind it. It means something. And that is what EWF is all about.
Wrestling has always been something that's been watched in my family. Like my brothers watch it, my dad watches, so it's always been on. I've always been around it. And so at that time, I started watching it with them, and like all these women, I was noticing like they were so good, and I was like, wow, like I felt like empowered watching it. So I was like, yeah, like I'll try this, you know? I have been training for about a year and a half, and so eventually I got here to where I am, and I'm so super stoked to go out there, just prove everyone that like this is where I belong and that everyone made a right choice with, you know, for pulling me out here. I'm ready to go out there and prove myself to everyone.
Introducing first, in her debut match from Rolling Heights, Alyssa
Once we had set a date, he was having me, I was different opponents every week at training, he had people working with me, making sure that I was working on matches, different types of spots, calling, without calling, like everything, he made sure that I knew everything, and it's always had me constantly working, like made sure that I was prepared, like asking any questions, and it was everything he could have done, he did. I feel happy, I feel great, I'm just like over the top, I have more energy than I did when I first went out there. Like, so I went out and I had my first match and everything went really great and I was able to pull off the win, which is amazing. And doing it in front of all my friends and family who just supported me the long way, like I'm really glad I got to win for them. Thank you.
Awesome.
So much.
But you know what, credit goes to a lot of the students at the school that helped you.
Yeah.
Fletcher Fudas, who was one of the biggest influences
at
the school, myself and so many others that helped her make her a future star.
Thank you so much.